So let's continue on with the fun, y'all. We got a new segment called
Dish Double Tap of the Week.
We gotta shorten this, really.
Anyway, Frank, this is where we highlight a clip from a social media star that we gave a double tap to, which means we liked it a lot. Oh, this right. week at Shuler King, who is a comedian and funeral director. Yes, honey, a funeral director has a warning about if you see a certain type of grill at a barbecue. Take a look.
Anybody want to tell me what in the mortuary meat house madness is going on here? I got one question. Where'd you get the meat? Please don't tell me this is Ray Ray's Rib Shack and Funeral Home. I'm sorry, I can't eat no meat from out no casket. Probably be naming the food after the people he got it from. He got some teddy back ribs. Teddy back ribs? I ain't never had no teddy back ribs. They like baby back ribs? No, we don't sell no baby back. Today we got teddy back, just today and today only. Well, why you call them teddy's back? Because they teddy's back. They got them off teddy's back.
When you from the hood, you kind of may expect something like that because black people come up with some very creative things.
Well, what's weird about that is I guess you can rent caskets. Caskets are expensive.
You can go to Costco and get caskets on sale.
You can buy caskets at Costco?
Well, yeah. You gotta buy 100 of them, so I hope your family's pretty big. You gotta buy 100 caskets at a time.
You can get your...
So if you're making people laugh on social media, tag your funny videos using the hashtag DishDoubleTap, and we might let you get on Dish Nation.
Yeah.